Hey, all my Elvis friends, and welcome back to the channel. Hope everybody's having a good day. I just want to start off this video by saying thank you to my sponsor, and that is you. So when you like, subscribe, and comment down below, you are helping the channel out immensely, and I really do appreciate it. Love the comment section. Keep that coming. I also want to thank my Patreon supporters, so thank you very much. I really do appreciate it. And today's video actually comes as a viewer request, so if you have a request that you want to see me do or review or react to or whatever, just leave it down in the comment section down below. To get it skyrocketed to the top of the list, you can check out the links down below if you'd like to help the channel out. Brings it right to the top. All right, so today's video actually comes from Elvis On Tour from 1972. I did this video on my old channel before it got deactivated, and it's a pretty cool clip. So it's Elvis is calling for the next song, and he calls for Release Me, yet the band plays, most notably Glen plays, I Can't Stop Loving You. And instead of stopping, he just rolls with it. And you got to think, the rest of the band, unless they were in on it with Glen, and I don't believe they were, they are set to play Release Me until they hear the opening chords of I Can't Stop Loving You, and then they all have to change real quick, which is on the fly. It's just a couple of seconds, so pretty good on Elvis and pretty good on the band. But anyway, enough talking. Let's jump right in and listen to this song. It's a good one.
Please release me. I can't stop loving you. I sort of made up my mind to live in me. Useless to say, so I'll just live my life in dreams of yesterday. Oh, those happy hours, yeah, that we once knew. Yeah, so long ago, they still make me blue. The easy part, man. Well, they say the time it heals a broken heart. Yeah, but time has to sit and still as we've been apart. And I can't stop loving you. I've made up my mind to live in memory. I'm such a long, 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 lonely time. And I can't love on you. Well, it's useless, useless to say. So I just live my life in dreams of yesterday. Get him down here.
Very, very cool song. So as you can see, they started out, he wanted to play Release Me. Glen started playing I Can't Stop Loving You, and the rest of the band just followed on in. And as you can see in there, Elvis kind of got his revenge, threw a little water on Glen, and pretty neat interaction between him and the band. They do that a lot. There's, in particular, during Aloha from Hawaii, there's one song where he throws water on Glen. I can't think of the name of it at the moment, but I'm sure one of you can, and you will leave it in the description down below, or in the comment section down below. Ow! Leave stuff in the description. Y'all leave stuff in the comment. Anyway, that's going to do it for today. Let me know what you thought about this performance. I think it's a great performance. Of course, it's from Elvis On Tour. Great show. That's where this comes from. Awesome show. Awesome performances. Elvis is, other than Man, I hate to say this, but other than his That's the Way It Is from 1970, I think this is pretty good. Now, I don't want to include the 68 comeback special into that because that was not like a concert setting. It was like a live performance setting. This actual concert where you have tour stops and everything and one city after the next, he pulls it together so great. He looks good here. He sounds good here. Seems like he's in good spirits, even though this is the beginning of all the stuff with Priscilla and the divorce and all that good stuff. When this is going on, you know, all that's kind of in its infancy. So, pretty good concert, pretty good performance. Thank you again for the suggestion. Thank you to my Patreon supporters once again. And that's going to do it for today. Y'all keep TCBing. We'll see y'all next time. Take care now. Bye-bye.